In Sweden, we make the most of the cold. When I became mayor, I saw the potential for change. The world needs a lot of big data in the future. Bringing the Facebook data center to Luleå is changing the way people do things. Before they think winter is just freezing. Now they can understand cold is a good thing for a lot of things. Data centers need cooling. We use the Arctic cold to get more from less. In Sweden, we have a climate for innovation. When Facebook called me and they say, we just decided to came to Luleå, that night I was very proud. Now the world's data is flowing through Sweden.